Hello guys, what's up? So in this video I'm going to show you in YouTube how you can enable or disable autoplay options. So open YouTube, go to your settings. In the second row you will see autoplay, click it. Mine is autoplay is enabled, you can click it. Now autoplay is disabled, click again and your autoplay is enabled. That's it guys, thanks for watching the video.